Now, a swimming ballyhoo is probably one of the most popular baits that you'll find anywhere in the world for catching billfish and a whole variety of game fish. And right now we're going to take a look at how to rig them up so they swim perfectly in your spread.
All right, so first thing we're going to do with my right hand here, I'm just going to get a little bait needle and poke a hole just through the top of the mouth there, just to help the copper get through. Then next we're going to grab our copper wire and just go down the hole we've just made. I'm just pushing it through until it comes out the bottom. Pull that all the way down and pull the O-ring snug onto the head like that. I'm going to grab one of our leads, 1/2 ounce egg sinker in these baits. Slide it all the way down the copper. Then with my left hand I'm going to grab the bait, my right hand I'm just going to push the lead into the gill cavity there and just make sure it's nice and snug, holding it in with my thumb. Then I'm going to go behind the gills, rolling the bait over my left hand and behind the lead once, get the end of my copper, go through the eyes, pulling that nice and snug back behind the lead to close the gills and hold that lead in place. And then keeping it snug, back through the eyes again, in front of the lead, then going to come around underneath and in front of the O-ring on one side, through the eyes, just pushing that copper up there, getting it snug, and then in front of the O-ring from the other side, and then twisting it down the bill to finish off the bait. Just like that. Grab your cutters, cut it off nice and flush. When you're out there on the water and you're going to put it in, just going to get a hook and just get through the O-ring like that, ready to fish.